Now we have reached the academic side of our campus and the Brickyard. With the exception of Hill Library and the atrium, all of the buildings surrounding us are home to science courses for our students. The atrium is another food court style dining option here on campus, and it's connected to Hill Library, which is our traditional library here at NC State. There are 9 floors in Hill that get quieter as you go up, so you can choose your noise level, but there are also many group study and collaborative workspaces. In Hill, we also have a makerspace with 3D printers, sewing machines, and more for students to create work for school or personal projects. Hill is undergoing construction that will be finished in 2020 that will feature an academic success center with tutoring for our students. Here on the Brickyard, we host several special events each year, including Shackathon, which is a campus-wide fundraiser for Habitat for Humanity. Fraternities and sororities, clubs and organizations, and colleges around campus will build shacks out of pretty much any building material you can think of, and will have someone from that organization in their shack 24/5, Monday through Friday of that week. At the end of the week, all of the building materials and all of the fundraise gets donated back to the Raleigh chapter of Habitat for Humanity.